Φαίνεται να μην το κάνει μέχρι και πολύ καλύτερα.
Okay, my name is Nicholas Zirganos from Εφημερίδα των Συντακτών, Greek daily newspaper. I'm foreign news editor. I read about the prosecution of Turkish journalists, and I came to with my colleague, who is also a journalist, Makis, to the prison here to express our solidarity to the Turkish journalists that they are imprisoned. We believe that freedom of press is a main value. We have to respect the freedom of press, indifferent if it's Turkey, Greece, United States, Russia, all over the world. It's very important to have free press. Press has to be critical. We have to investigate, we have to report, we have to be unpleasant with the power. And if we are good with the governments or with the power, then we don't do our job. Nobody is above criticism. Criticism is for everybody, yeah. For presidents, yeah. For governors, for church, for anyone. It's our duty to do our job, and it's for me it's a duty to come to support our colleagues that they are in prison. One journalist in prison means that there is no freedom.
My name is Gerasimos Cholevas. I am from Imerodromos website. It's a Greek site. I'm here for express my solidarity, for express our solidarity to our Turkish colleagues. Press freedom is something very very important. Is something very important. We think that journalism has to fight about people τα δικαιώματα, sorry, yeah.
Right.
About people rights. Can I repeat it?
Okay.
One more. Can I did it one more?
If you want to repeat it.
Yes.
Yeah, please.
Okay. My name is Gerasimos Cholevas. I am from Imerodromos website. This is a Greek website. We are here with my colleague Nicholas Zirganos from Εφημερίδας των Συντακτών to express our solidarity in our colleagues. We believe in press freedom and we believe in journalism for the people.